I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.
Before we come through, let me introduce you to my nephew, Costello. Costello, Angela.
Very nice to meet you. I would love to invite you to an art exhibit. Well, here's my number. Give me a call. Glad to come. Mr. Goldstein, I'm so sorry to run out. I have to get going, but it's great seeing you.
Pops needs for me to go down there and sign some papers. Something with the business, something serious. Quit all them fucking cheap chicks and the fucking fast cars. Stay out of trouble while I'm gone, okay? But listen, I got a surprise for you back at the deli in the freezer. It's about 20,000.
With his tongue hanging out of his fucking throat.
What are you saying?
Swear to God. On top of that, they duct taped his cock to his hand. And I'm like, holy shit, the fuck.
I'm impressed with your artwork here. It's beautiful.
I will let you down.
It seems like it's trying to say something, but it can't.
Yeah, I felt the same.
Yo, you do private bodyguard work, because always remember, until it happens or it changes, we still got those five of the mamelukes watching over us. And they watch you more than you know, because I know, because I got people watching them. You understand? So by you not being the best you could be, by you not being fully prepared, by you not making sure that you're covered, you leave yourself exposed. Something happens to you, all my dreams and all these years I've put this together, it all falls apart. As strong as you are and as smart as you are, you can't stop a bullet.